It is our second day in Venice, and we are heading to Arsenale for the 18th International Architecture Biennale titled The Laboratory of the Future, with Lesley Lokko as the curator. This stunning location was once the city's shipbuilding yard. In this video, we will be exploring the exhibitions, special projects, and the two large installations in the location. The national pavilions at Arsenale and Giardini are covered in separate videos. This year's Biennale invests in a design culture that embraces everyone, and the works here focus on Africa and its diaspora.
Thank you. valuable, not just as a medium in which objects are found, but an archive of information in its own right. Soil was analysed for traces of ancient fauna, which tell us about past uses of the land. They reveal a light ecological footprint. Was Nagalivka a seasonal gathering place, a site of pilgrimage, or a during settlement, whose inhabitants found ways to live gently?
this triangular black stained timber structure, created by the Ghanaian British architect David Adjaye, acts as a social sculpture and tracks the sun throughout the day with its shadow patterns. The Ghanaian artist Serge Attukwei Clottey recycled yellow plastic containers into this remarkable tapestry installation titled Time and Chance. If you liked this video, please give it a thumbs up and check out the other videos of the Biennale. I will see you there!